It can be frustrating to synchronize LED lights during a film shoot. The DOP and gaffer will notice even the slightest variations. Assistants must adjust the lights manually. They need 2 to 3 hours to adjust the lighting consistency, and it's not always 100% perfect. Even when you have the same brand, same model, and the lights are all the same color temperature, you are still likely to find variations. You can check the accuracy of your lights with a spectrometer, but we hardly expect the lights to match up. LED chips are an ambiguous collection of LED materials, correlated color temperatures, and bin ratings. As a light manufacturer, there are ways to calibrate your lights. A spectrometer is a valuable tool for accurately assessing your lights. It can capture spectral data accurately and record the light's colors, behavior, and discrepancies. The spectral data can be made into a report called a ratio table report. The data can be used to make the appropriate adjustments color by color. It's a time-consuming manual process, prone to error and not entirely accurate. On the production line, those same adjustments are burned into the controller on each light. This works as long as the LED output ratios in the lights have similar color behavior. But when the quality begins to diverge or a new batch of LED chips arrive, production stops and it's back to the lab for the same manual calibration efforts. Manual calibration, it's labor-intensive, costly, and prone to errors. What if you had a device with the same spectral capabilities as a spectrometer? What if it could deliver the same spectral data, but directly to the LED light controller? The light could then use the spectral data and remix its own LED output ratios to arrive at more accurate color temperatures. This is the UPRtek Color Genius system. But the brains of this system is an embedded IC chip. It has robust, sophisticated color matching and mixing algorithms to instruct the control module on how to adjust its LED output ratios in real time during end-user operations. In production, it's an automated process that custom calibrates each light. This means every light is individually evaluated, and the arrival of new batches is no longer a problem. The Color Genius system can be used for LED lights with most types of color selectors. Since all types are contained in the same algorithms, you can quickly adapt your light to new functionality. Take an existing CCT LED light with graduated control knob adjustment. You can quickly adapt it to include RGBW or XY used with gel configurations, or hue, saturation, and intensity. But no matter the type of LED light you manufacture, you are going from this to this. It means high-precision CIE 1931 compliance using calibration from a single source for every light from batch to batch, year in and year out. You can build your brand with customers who are confident they will get matching color quality with every product they buy. And brand-satisfied customers are always return customers.